All right, I'm in Vernon, California. I'm here with the Save Movement. We're outside of a slaughterhouse here. A truck full of pigs is gonna pull up every 15 or 20 minutes, and the people here are gonna come up with water bottles and water sprayers and give the pigs a drink of fresh water. They've been on the road for a while. Now, we're working with the Vernon Police Department. It's a peaceful, loving movement just to provide pigs with a nice drink of water before they head into the slaughterhouse.